One of the qualities I admire most about Father Jordan is his conviction that the Word of God not only needs to be proclaimed to all people, but that all people are indeed called to participate in God's mission. Women and men from all walks of life, nationalities, and vocations working together to proclaim the goodness and kindness of the Savior.